Emile Griffith beat him to death in the ring after Benny Paret teased him for being gay. He kept talking shit about him being gay. So this is Emile Griffith versus Benny Paret. But look, dude, he just beats the fucking shit out of him. Look at this. So he's stuck in the ropes, and Emile Griffith's just teeing off on him while he's out. So he's trapped in the ropes, and he collapses, and then he's dead.
He's dead right now.
Yeah, he's dead.